Hello, everybody. Welcome to part 16 of Resident Evil, immediately starting right after chapter 15. So, let's dive right in.
Ashley.
I'm right here. I thought you were gonna die.
Okay. You did this.
Yeah. Yeah, I did this. Can you stand?
The map?
Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
So, all of this, removing the parasites, this was Luis.
Yeah, we're alive. Thanks to him.
Holy nifty, if you want to read these, feel free to pause. Oh, there he is, working for Umbrella.
Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
You're getting good at that.
Right? You sure you're okay?
Never been better.
Good.
Sure, she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well. Don't leave me!
Go.
I'm not gonna leave you, Ashley. Look, it's our friend the merchant.
Oh, nothing but the finest ways. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. I'll hand this over when you've got the space.
Hang on.
Will that be all? Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Welcome. You'll be shooting off some nasty fireworks in quick succession with that. Come back anytime.
Nita. He thinks he's gonna lure me out. Stay here. I won't be long.
Okay.
Supposed to be able to go fight the Saddler, I guess.
Saddler! Disciples, assemble! Beastie! Do not let them escape!
Ada, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bride's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. It's where we go our separate ways.
I see.
Where's she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
Gotta move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
Yep, typical old-fashioned gaming. Better get out of the island before it blows up. Come on.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Yeah. That was insane. Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished.
accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
Condor One? Roost to Condor One, do you read me? Come in. I said come in. Is this thing even on? Leon. Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on!
And that's the end of Resident Evil 4. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed my little playthrough of Resident Evil 4. Sorry I had to do a system mode near the end. I had a bad toothache and just wasn't in the mood for the other boss, so I ended up just switching to a system mode just to get it over with.
Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
There we go, that's the end of Resident Evil 4. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.
remember those lost in the dark, the bullet or the blade that kept us apart. But I've been moving on, can't be still for long, cause it's the...
Excellent job.
Of course I did excellent because I got assisted.